Here is topic, sets the topic. Today we are going to discuss about the symbol belongs to. Here we have to fill in the blanks by deciding that this element is belongs to this set or not. Okay, for that here is first 0. 0 belongs to A or not. Let us check. 0 is in the set A. So we can write the symbol belongs to. Next 4. 4 is in the set B. We have to check. No, there is no 4 in the set B. So we have to write here doesn't belongs to. Does not belongs to. Next P is an element. C is a set. Let us check the C set. C. Here is P. So we can write P belongs to C. Next 3. Let us check 3 is in the set C or not. There is no element 3 in the set C. That is doesn't belong to C. 8. Let us check 8. The element 8 is in the set A or not. No, there is no element 8 in the set A. We can write does not belongs to here. Next 7 is in the set B or not. Let us check. Here 7 is in the set B. We can write 7 belongs to B.